I nearly hope we sell enough trees to get all those gifts. Oh, I forgot about the bake sale. How's that going, girls?
It's going great. We've got gluten-free,
fat-free,
sugar-free,
peanut-free.
Sounds flavor-free to me.
Anyway, you won't believe this. About 5 minutes ago, a guy came by and he did something called pay it forward.
What's that mean?
Well, he wanted to pay for the person's fee behind him as a gift.
And that's what everyone's doing.
Everyone wants a sweet treat.
Yay! Yeah.
He'll be so surprised.
Okay, here's that else merchandise. I made a fortune off of that move. Thank you, Disney.
Mr. Carmichael, you've been working so hard.
Are you kind of hungry? How about a sweet mini treat?
Anything else you want to buy from me?
Yes.
God bless you.
Thank you, Jacob.
Mr. Carmichael.
Hey, look, I scored some more. Here's the cashier-oo. And Abigail, have you ever wondered if you were allergic to evergreens?
I begin to think so. Anyway, Mr. Carmichael, you sold 3 more trees. So could you guess a basketball, a baseball, and a football?
Money, please.
Mr. Carmichael, you look so hungry. Don't you think you need a treat?
No, I only eat gluten, sugar, and fat-free food.
Perfect.